I was born in Oshawa, Ontario. Given an English name, Jason. When relatives visited us from China, we would take them to Niagara Falls. Like seeing this was my family's way of saying, we belong here. I never questioned this belonging. It was just a part of who I was. But others did. They saw the difference. Like I had to get rid of it in order to fit in. It took a while to see myself outside of this place. Traveling, studying, remembering. Later, my grandfather told me the origins of my Chinese name, Qiao Yong. Qiao comes from Hua Qiao. It means overseas Chinese. Yong means brave. I learned you can never get rid of yourself because it's part of you and where you belong. To be brave and Chinese overseas.